Now to a traffic alert for you. Revive I-5 is picking back up tonight. In fact, we're less than 90 minutes away from when work is scheduled to begin, and it's going to last until 5 a.m. Monday. Now, all the southbound I-5 between I-90 and the West Seattle Bridge will be reduced to just one lane. I-90 off-ramp over to I-5 will be open. Express lanes will be heading northbound this weekend. WashDOT says drivers should consider another route to get around traffic.